Hello, 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 hello. This is Maxer and welcome back to a Let's Play series of Horizon Zero Dawn. Last chapter we completed kind of a main quest called the Sunshine Fall. We're gonna park that for a little bit and we're gonna go into an errand to gather machine trophies, and we're gonna try to hunt a Thunderjaw trophy. Gonna be easy, but is that over there? Oh yes, it is. So nailed it to the ground.
That thing is huge and built to fight.
So, ideally, is we have to put some traps. items.
Oh, wonderful.
My duty is to guard. I don't get involved. Work out for the afternoon. I'll soon teach you some.
A moment of your time, Outlander?
Won't find better wares.
Let me pass up.
She didn't even hesitate. She's...
Where's Talana? Maybe upstairs.
We were letting me
also. No Assis either. Maybe Ligon knows where they are.
Mind a bite and a drink, but...
You have trophies? I can hang on to them until the Sunhawk returns.
Where are Assis and Talana?
Assis received word about Redmaw and rushed out. Talana found out a short time later and had to follow.
They both went alone?
Assis left without his thrush. Talana did as well. Though, I saw some Outlanders follow after her.
I wouldn't put it past Assis to try something underhanded to get the kill. Where have they gone? I have to help if I can.
You might be right. They've gone southeast, headed for the spear shafts. You'd better hurry.
Probably he will like to attack that camp over there. I'm talking about Neil. Probably it's time for a cauldron as well. next chapter I'm going to do the cauldron down south so we can hack animals or machines, and then we're missing one other cauldron on the top, and that's pretty much that. And then we can hack all the machines. We'll see. Okay.
No.
What do you want?
I did wonder on my way here, well, if you were luring me into an ambush.
Where's the fun in that? Some bandit sprawl would never have done for our arena. But this, much better. There's a sense of drama. So, what do you say? How about we try to kill each other?
Wait. You brought me out here to ask if I want to fight you?
To the death. We'll savor it, because we only get this one time.
Oh, you're so dead.
Actually, I don't know what else I expected. If yeah, this sure. is how it has to end, Nil.
Everything does. Only, you are so conscientious. I wouldn't want to push you into something that wasn't genuine. Especially death. There's nothing more genuine.
That's very thoughtful of you. Let's finish this.
I admit, I thought about this.
So concerned. I should say, I always knew it would end this way. Since we first met. But if I'm honest, I thought I could take you.
Can't carry more.
All right, where are you?
Can't be too good.
You would love to do that.
How much did AEST pay you?
That sounds like her. Thank you. I should have seen this coming. Of course he would hire men to keep me from Redmaw. They died for his pride.
Where is AEST now?
He's gone after Redmaw. This way. Hurry!
Why is AEST going after Redmaw alone?
Vanity. He doesn't want to share credit for the kill with his thrush. My sponsor did the same. Went after Redmaw alone out of pride, even though he knew we needed to unseat AEST. Where AEST and Redmaw went from here.
I can follow their tracks.
This way. Redmaw destroyed these trees. I fear we're too late. The carcass had arrived in time to see you die. There he is. Redmaw.
AEST is holding his own. Was holding his own. Well, we have our work cut out for us.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know if it's gonna be enough.
No!
for the disc launchers! doing it! He's nearly down!
The sun. We did it. Hello there, beautiful.
We make a great team.
And now, you're the Sunhawk.
About that.
Talana, he's still alive.
Out of the way, Nora. Filth.
You're done. The Lodge is finally free of your influence.
I kept it alive. In dark times.
No. You buried it. Along with my father's memory.
I should have let you fight Redmaw first, to soften him up. Damn.
Here lies the Sunhawk of the Hunter's Lodge. It's almost a shame.
After all that, you're gonna weep for him.
Oh, no. I just wish I could have seen his face when I succeeded him.
Okay, then.
Meet me back at the Hunter's Lodge, if you have the time. I have a feeling the new Sunhawk wants to welcome you.
Shall we return?
Radovin Khan Padish, cherished brother,
and Sunhawk Talavad Khan Padish, beloved father. Let their memory and sacrifice be a beacon for all hunters, all people to follow. Look, a memorial to my father and brother, and all the men who died in the Sunring. You made this possible, Aloy. Thank you.
So, what's it like to be Sunhawk?
It feels like sunrise after a long night. I'm in your debt. You'll always have a special home here, if you want it.
What happens now? In the lodge.
As Sunhawk, I've made sure we invite prospective members based on ability and drive, regardless of Karja blood. This lodge will be a stale bastion of the old regime no longer.
What was that prayer you were saying when I first came in? I didn't hear all of it.
Oh, great sun. Make treaty with the moon to give our fallen quiet rest. Burnish them with the armor of your brazen heat. Give them shafts of sunlight for spears. Illuminate the path to the skies for each one of them. Hawk Gravid Khan Morza. Hawk Sarav Khan Pir. Hawk Yusalin Karn Jagir. Hawk Kulasiv Khan Savali. Hawk Bradavin Khan Padish. Cherished brother, and Sunhawk Talavad Khan Padish, beloved father. Let their memory and sacrifice be a beacon for all hunters, all people to follow.
Well, congratulations, Talana. I should get going.
Thank you, Aloy, despite the Nora. May you always take your prey.
And there you go, that's the Redmaw. Yeah, we're gonna continue in the next one, and I hope you like it. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next video. Cheers for now. Bye bye.